I think you're just someone who's easily spooked. I noticed how he picked on you, not me.
Well, oh, well, now is your time.
Yeah. Oh, no! The eyes!
Don't look into the eyes.
I'm getting scared, Rich.
What I like to do right now.
Yeah, okay, what do I need to do?
Just clear your mind. Mm-hmm. That was quick.
Well, that's pretty easy. I'm a DJ.
And just think of any playing card. Don't go for the Jokers. I take them out of all my packs.
Okay.
But have you got a card in mind?
Yep, I have.
Okay, just look at me.
Yeah.
I'm going to make a quick prediction.
Mm-hmm.
I'll make sure no one sees it. Yeah, I think I know which card you've gone for. I'm going to turn one card over. I'm not sure if you're quite on camera, but yeah, one card was just turned over in this pack right here.
It's okay.
Inside the box now, you can see that clearly. In a loud, clear voice so the listeners can hear, can you name the card you was thinking about loud?
Seven of Diamonds.
The Seven of Diamonds.
Yep.
That was a total free choice. We haven't set anything up before.
No.
I just turned one card over. I'll do this really slowly.
All right, there's one card face down in the pack. He's just fanned open in front of me. Do you want me to pick this out?
Yes.
That's the Seven of Diamonds. See, it's amazing what card tricks and stuff like that always amazes me. How did you do that?
I just don't understand how that happened. And why I don't understand is because I'm sat here thinking the Four of Hearts, but I'm only a foot away from you.
So are you able now to do that trick again with Richie?
I'll try something with Richie, of course.
Yeah.
Definitely.
That's just so weird.
Yeah. Look how easy impressed we are.
Richard, yeah. I don't know if you want to come over this side.
Mark, you go and follow around.
Stay where you sat. Right, okay. That's perfect. You just sit down.
Thank you.
And just put your hands like this.
Okay. Perfect. My hands are out. The cards are in them.
And you said you would have thought of the Four of Hearts.
I would have thought of the Four of Hearts.
The cards are in your hands now.
They are,
I'm not touching them, am I?
You're not.
Oh! No! The cards just moved somehow.
Yeah, and jumped out.
They jumped out, and one of them came out from underneath.
The Four of Hearts has jumped out.
That's the most amazing thing I've ever seen. What?
You weren't touching those. That's amazing.
Do you know what, right? About 10 years ago, I interviewed David Blaine, and he did close-up magic. And I have to say, what you just did was better than anything he did. He's amazing, but that is incredible.
Thank you, man.
Wow!
That was a genuine privilege to actually see that.
Blown my mind.
The Seven of Diamonds. You had me at Seven of Diamonds, but then when you somehow moved Richie's...
What are you doing now? See how he shuffled! Do you see how he shuffled?
Show me that again.
Just for the people at home.
Yeah.
See the sounds of cards shuffling.
Yep.
We've got some cool videos on the Absolute website.
Oh, God. He's just doing something incredible with the card shuffling. We're filming all this, so you can have a look at it.
If you want to just grab a card out.
So I should just pick any card?
The one you want,
yeah. Okay, what do you want?
The Ace of Hearts is a great choice, by the way.
What he's picked.
He's out, he's making a fool of me.
The Ace of Hearts, you can see that clearly. And you had a free choice of
it. I did, yeah.
I'll put it in the middle. Give it a
diamond. Gone back into the... He's breakdancing and shuffling cards.
The card's not on the top, is it?
No.
I'll do this. One, two, three.
He's just flipped the cards.
Oh my goodness.
That is amazing.
Ace of Hearts.
What amazing thing to do.